Okay. All due respect, Sean, would you at least let Hulk Hogan answer the one question?
There is no question. Look at me. Look at me, legend. I'm not tickling the ivories with you, old man. I am the most real thing on TV today. And don't you forget it. At SummerSlam, I'm gonna kick your teeth down your throat. I don't care if I have to leave the arena, go to your hotel room, grab your false teeth out of that glass sitting next to your bed, bring them back to the arena, stuff them in your mouth.
Well, let me tell you something, brother. You, my friend, have taken this thing to a whole nother level, dude. If you want a match with me, like I said, brother, all you had to do was ask. But, oh, that's right, I forgot. But instead, you cheap shotted me. But that is your M.O., Shawn Michaels. You know, the king of cheap shots, the king of backstabbing. And as far as throwing stones, casting stones out here, well, I guess all I would have to do was call up Bret Hart. Let me lay this out plain and simple for you. Everything you do in here is for you. Every time you come out in this ring, it's for Shawn Michaels. Oh, and by the way, when you did leave the WWE for 7 years, you said that you lost your smile. Well, you know, I'm not here for my smile, brother. I'm here for their smile, dude. Oh, yeah, man. You pegged me right on the head. For better or worse, I'm here for each and every one of these Hulkamaniacs, brother. And Hulk Hogan isn't gonna change, dude. Now, this is the way it goes. I try to give these maniacs everything they want every time I step out here. And if they want me at SummerSlam to kick your skinny old ass, well then, I'm gonna kick your ass, Shawn Michaels. So I guess we're at the crossroads where everybody else in this business has to ask themselves the same question. What are you gonna do, Shawn Michaels? What are you gonna do when the power of all these Hulkamaniacs and Hulk Hogan runs wild on you? What are you gonna do?
I guess that's the question, Shawn. What are you gonna do?
Tonight, but I like Shawn Michaels wants a piece of the Hulkster. I don't think Hogan wants to wait until SummerSlam.
I don't think these fans want Hulk Hogan and Shawn Michaels to wait until SummerSlam.
I can't believe Jerry the King lied.